about love. Be true to yourself, because that's the only way I think that love can flourish.